In Bedford, a former high school teacher is facing charges of engaging in sexual activities with two students. Police say last month, a school resource officer told detectives about a potential relationship between 30-year-old Laura Dunker and a student. In a statement, Bedford City Schools say Dunker was placed on leave and the board accepted her resignation on December 5th. Dunker has been indicted on 6 counts of sexual battery.